Okay, so I've got the saw tilted over 5 degrees, and these are my side rails. These are 1 3/4 inches, and I've got one end already cut to 5 degrees there. So I'm just going to just take a measurement, not even a measurement, I'm just going to mark it to the actual piece right here. So here's a five degree mark. Jiggle, that's just going to be perfect. So the next thing I'm going to do is figure out my spacing that's going to go in here, that I'm going to hold my slats apart. But before I do that, I've got to go look at all my poplar. I've got quite a bit of poplar, 4/4 in the rough, 1 common poplar, and I just kind of have to see how many. See what the best use of cutting that up is and make a few calculations, and then I can determine what my slat size is going to be. But I don't want to do this, I don't want to mark this out first until I know what my slat, you know, what dimension I have for my slats, and then I can, so I'm not going to be wasteful with my wood.
You're a good boy.